Here with Concordia head women's basketball coach Drew Olson after a second straight win with over 100 points this weekend at the Cattle Classic and against a team ranked in the top 10. But neither game you really had to play any single player a ton of minutes and get to see everybody. But again, the theme, I guess, has been the depth of this team this weekend. What did you see from them today?
Yeah, that's obviously a huge strength of our group. Just really impressed with how well we played together. We're really moving the ball well and confident in knockdown shots. Defensively, we disrupted a lot of things that our opponents wanted to do. But it shows that 1 through 15, we've got a really good group.
And how about the way they understand their roles? Have Delaney Fay knocking down a bunch of shots. I think it was in the second quarter when she really got rolling. But they seem to really understand what it is they need to do when they're on the floor.
Yeah, and I think the real cool part is that they know each other's strengths and really play to that. They keep setting each other up to succeed, and that's a good sign for our team.
Is there really anything you can nitpick about this weekend? I know there are always ways you can get better, but
yeah, I mean there's some things that I thought St. Francis did that was good for us to see, and some things that we can keep getting better at, and we've got some things that we've got to add to our team this week, so we still can get better.